breakage. Less is more. Always keep in mind. Sorry if I'm butchering your name, like I have to mention it. We use so many hair products on our hair, and in every product there is a chemical. My channel. Today I'm going to answer all of your hair related questions, but before that, when you're watching this video, I'll be on my birthday vacation to Hawaii Island. Do follow me on my Instagram to see all the musty and beautiful locations. Also, you will get to see the volcanoes. Yes, I'm going there and you will going to see the real volcano. So do follow me on my Instagram. Also, if you're new to my channel, thank you so much for clicking on this video. Welcome to my channel. My name is Gini and I do videos related to hair care. It would be great if you step forward and click the red subscribe button. Also, turn on the bell icon to get notified with my future videos. And if you end up liking this video, don't forget to give a like to this. So yeah, let's go to the question now. Firstly, I'm going to answer the most asked question on my Instagram, on my YouTube channel, on my email. So that is hair challenge. So few of you are wanted me to take some hair challenge. So yes, I am planning to take one hair challenge very soon. You are going to watch those videos where I am announcing the hair challenge. So yeah, hair challenge is coming very, 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 very soon. So stay tuned for that. So yeah. Now, the first question is from Silpa Sachan. I have few questions. First is, I have short hair, so can I use conditioner on my scalp? Try to avoid using conditioner on your scalp. Okay, use conditioner on your hair length and shampoo on your scalp. So yeah, please try to avoid using it on your scalp, whether you have short hair or long hair. Try to use it on your hair length only. Second is, I have color treated hair, so can I use any shampoo or it's important to use a specific shampoo? I'll suggest to use a specific shampoo which says good for color treated hair, so use those shampoos only. Next question is, during summer season it is important to use heat protectant on hair daily? Yes, it is important, because as we apply sunscreen on our face daily, likewise we have to use heat protectant on our hair, especially during summer season. So please use heat protectant on your hair during summer season. Next question is from Arobana Ether. Sorry if I am butchering your name. I know, like, you all are having such a good name and I am butchering it, sorry in advance. So hair fall and hair growth ke liye kuch bataye. See, as I have said, soon I am coming with a hair challenge, so please stay tuned for that. Keep in touch for that. Also, I'll say, I'll suggest some of the things. If you are getting hair fall, so try to use natural shampoo, because that way you are not applying any chemical on your hair, so it will not damage your hair. Also, try to use hair mask, which is natural. So like, you can use aloe vera gel on your scalp, you can use rice water, you can use onion, you can use curd. There are so many things which you can apply. Kalyani Bhattacharya ji, how to grow my hair? I am suffering from severe dandruff problem. Okay, I have few videos on my channel about dandruff and everything, but I know that it is little difficult, sometimes it is tough to use natural things for dandruff every time. So I am going to tell you something very important. If you have dandruff, try this. Whenever you are experiencing any dandruff problem, something, try this method and it will take out all your dandruff. So okay, so the first thing, use Head and Shoulders shampoo. I know some of you will say no, it's not good and all, but for dandruff it is the best shampoo in the market. Now the second thing which I'll say, that try to wash your hair 4 times in a week. Yes, when you have dandruff then only. Because क्या होता है कि dandruff अगर आप बहुत लंबे समय आप अगर hair wash नहीं करते हैं या आप week में 1 या 2 times ही hair wash करते हैं, so dandruff जो है वो accumulate होने लगता है आपके scalp में. So dandruff को accumulate ना होने दे. So इसलिए if you have a time try to wash your hair alternate. Like अगर आपने आज बाल धोला है so skip tomorrow and again wash your hair day after tomorrow like this. So do it for a month and before applying shampoo, before doing shampoo, once in a month what you can do, apply aloe vera gel on your scalp. Only aloe vera gel, do not mix coconut oil in that. Only use aloe vera gel on your scalp, massage your scalp and leave it for 20 to 30 minutes. And then wash your hair with a head and shoulder shampoo and it will work amazing. Do it for a month and then you will going to notice that your hair is free, like your scalp is free from dandruff. So do that. Next question is from Sikha Garg. Are Tresemme shampoo good for dry and frizzy hair? If yes, then which one is good for summer? Okay, Shikha, actually I have never ever tried any Tresemme shampoo. I have used their heat protectant and they are best. Definitely I'm going to try Tresemme shampoo and then I'll suggest which one is good for your hair. And yeah, sorry for that, I have never tried it so I cannot comment. Alright, so the next question is from Anjali Mariappan. Sorry if I am butchering your name and sorry for the lighting. I think the lighting has changed. Sorry for that as well. I have so many things going on here. So yeah, so the question is it safe to take hair growth supplements without consulting doctor? Okay, here I wanna tell you one story, like it's my little story for hair supplements actually. So I wanted to try hair supplements because of two reasons. First one is I wanna try it just to see whether it works or not, like it will work on my hair or it will work on my body. Like I just wanna experience the hair supplement thing in my life actually. I have heard so much about that, so yeah, I wanna experience it. Second, I wanna use the hair supplements and share with you all because I have hair related video, I have hair related channel. So I went, like I consulted to the doctor, to my gyno. So she said you can take any hair supplements and if you are not taking any medication, you can take any supplements there, like you need not to consult with a doctor for that. But try to see the ingredient, like they all have vitamins, proteins, omega 3, only that. But try to read the review, try to read the ingredients and everything, and then you can start taking any hair vitamin supplements. So yeah, मेरे साथ यही हुआ था. मैं जब डॉक्टर को कंसल्ट करने गई तो उन्होंने यही बोला कि अगर आप कोई मेडिकेशन नहीं ले रहे हैं, कोई मेडिसिंस नहीं ले रहे हैं, तो आप कोई भी हेयर सप्लीमेंट्स ले सकते हैं. आप ट्राई करिए, जरूरी नहीं है अगर आपने कोई एक सप्लीमेंट लिया और वो आपको सूट नहीं होता तो इसका मतलब नहीं है कि आपको कोई भी हेयर सप्लीमेंट सूट नहीं करेगा. यू कैन ट्राई, एब्सोल्युटली यू कैन ट्राई, बट इफ यू आर टेकिंग एनी हेयर सप्लीमेंट, सॉरी, बट इफ यू आर टेकिंग एनी मेडिकेशन देन फर्स्ट कंसल्ट विद योर डॉक्टर एंड देन टेक एनी हेयर सप्लीमेंट्स. Alright, so the next question is from Shruti Kingni. Subliminal hair growth musing helps in hair growth or not? See, I have never tried it, but definitely I am going to try this first on myself and then I'll comment and then I'll give you my answer. Maybe I'll make different video on this. So yeah, I'll try it definitely. The next question is from Jia Khare. I have few questions to ask. First, my hair is prone to breakage. How can I prevent them? Okay, so if your hair is prone to breakage, try to use natural shampoos. See, what happened? We use so many hair products on our hair and in every product there is a chemical. Like we use shampoo and conditioner, we use hair serum, we use detangling spray, we use heat protectant, as well as we use heating tools, we use dry shampoos. So see, we are using so many things on our hair which has chemical. That's why in a long term you will notice that your hair is prone to breakage and it is falling, and there are so many problems you will notice in a long term. So try to use natural products on your hair as much as you can. You can use natural shampoos and conditioners, you can apply natural hair mask, or you can use like any natural serum. So yeah, try to use like substitute your chemical product with a natural product. So it will help and it will make your hair more healthy and shiny and everything. And for prone to breakage, I will only suggest to use aloe vera and rice water. It is very good for your hair to make your hair root stronger. Alright, now the second question is there a way I can make my hair grow faster? See, I have already have few videos on this topic. You cannot grow your hair within a day or a week. It will take time. Soon I'm going to take hair growth challenge, so stay tuned for that. You can take that challenge with me and then we both can compare our result and we both can see whether our hair has grown or not. So yeah. Okay, so the third question is same, suggest me good hair supplements. Okay, I am planning to do a separate video on hair supplements, but I am trying actually two, three supplements so that I can give you more options. So please wait for that video. I will definitely going to do the hair supplement video. Anshu is asking, मेरे बाल बहुत thin है, so मुझे कौन सा hair mask use करना चाहिए? Okay, so if you have thin hair, I will suggest to use rice water. It is so good for thin hair. It gives like much more volume to your hair. It will make your hair look more voluminous and it will make your hair root strong and it will make your hair look more shiny, silky. It will help to grow your hair. So yeah, try to use rice water and I have a video, so I will put the link in the description box below. Alright, so that's it for the video, but at the end of this video I am going to give you some tips. First thing, during summer season, try to use natural shampoo. I have a video, so I will put the video link, as well as I have some products which you will going to love it, whether you have oily scalp or you have dry scalp. So I will put the product link as well in the description box below. Also, during summer season, try to drink as much as water you can. Also try to, because of summer season, I will suggest to use natural hair mask, like to use aloe vera gel on your scalp. It will help, like it will give moisture, it will hydrate your scalp and it will cool down your scalp and everything. If you have dandruff problem, it will help. So yeah, do that. Try to eat healthy. I'm not saying to eat healthy every time, but yeah, try to eat healthy. Also, what I'll suggest, try to use minimum products on your hair. It's not necessary to use so many things on your hair to keep, like to make your hair healthy or something. No, less is more. Always keep in mind. So yeah, these are the tips I wanna share with you. So yeah, that's it for the video. Hope you liked it, and if you liked it, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't. There are so many of you who are watching my videos but subscribe नहीं किया है, so please subscribe to my channel. And if you like this video, then please 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 like it. It motivates me a lot, you know. And yeah, please do it. Till then, bye. Keep growing your hair, and now I will see you on my next video. I've been loving you.